Police believe alcohol also caused a deadly rollover early this morning that left one teen dead. Around 5 this morning, police say a car rolled over on U.S. 285 outside of Española. State police say 19-year-old Fabian Mata of Santa Cruz is dead. 19-year-old Neil Martinez was taken to the Española hospital with unknown injuries.